To Be a Fighting Man by John Campbell. To be a fighting man, you gotta know which guy's fast and which guy's slow, which guy's muscle and which guy's fat, which guy's easy and which guy's not, which guy's wind is gonna last, which guy's better days are past, which guy's gonna make you work, which guy's just a loudmouth jerk, which guy packs a heavy punch, which guy's tough and with a bunch, which guy just doesn't wanna know, and which guy's gonna really make you go, which guy's got a dirty streak, which guy's mean and which guy's meek. To be a fighting man, you gotta face brawling at a hectic pace, crawling in a public place, mauling someone else's face, falling into much disgrace, going sober to finish a fight you started whilst drunk on the previous night, nerves raw and head sore from the punches you took the night before, ready, even willing to die, just to prove you're a better guy. If these things you can withstand, you're near enough a fighting man. But before you rush to start, you're not worth a damn if you haven't got heart.
Come all you gallant Irish clans and listen to me song. It's all about a fighting man, I won't detain you long. His name was Rinty Monaghan, he came from Belfast town. And back in 1948, he took the flyweight crown. They saw them fight with left and right, those men as hard as steel. I saw them fight for pennies in, down in the Chiapo field. There was fighting Johnny Basham and Bomber Billy Brown. Most of all, I do recall the lad from Taylor Town. Was down in Bosco's boxing club, he learnt the fighting trade. The howler's fists up like a man and never be afraid. Then came the night we'd waited for, down in the Ulster Hall. He defeated Bunty Doran, the toughest of them all. He then went on to London town, his fortune to seek there. He challenged England's champion to fight him if he dared. The betting men all laughed and sneered, they led him 4-1. There weren't so many laughing when the fighting it was done. He challenged Morris Anderin to fight him for the crown. But he caught young Rinty in the third and laid him on the ground. The blood was trickling from his eye and pouring from his nose, and the referee had counted 9 before young Rinty rose. He danced his way from danger then with punches strong and fast, and soon we all were wondering how Sanderin could last. And Rinty threw a mighty blow, a shot fired from a gun. And the paddies, they were cheering, the battle had been won. Three times young Rinty fought the crown, three times young Rinty won. And Irish eyes are smiling was a song that Rinty sung. He retired undefeated, sure he never lost the crown. We'll remember Rinty Monaghan, the lad from Belfast town. We'll remember Rinty Monaghan, the lad from Taylor town. We'll remember Rinty Monaghan, the lad from Belfast town. We'll remember Rinty Monaghan, the lad from Taylor town.
Good luck to the new world's flyweight title holder, Rinty Monaghan.